1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Hey there guys, welcome back to Celtic Gamers. We're back in Life is Strange. And last time, basically we had a lot of girl time with Chloe, just chilling out. In the pool, avoiding security guards. We kissed her for some reason that I still really can't explain. And now I think we're pretty much waiting for pancakes with the devil himself. Either that or it's going to be a perfectly nice breakfast. One of the two. Hey, Joyce.
Thank you so much, Joyce. I'm never leaving this table.
Good, you can clean.
No, I can't. I need to leave the table to go to the place that I cleaned it. Plant. Let's have a look.
Kate's life was sure worth a nice exploitive headline.
Apocalypse soon. Wow. Yes,
I'm glad
actually.
That's creamy and not crunchy.
Try more crunchy peanut butter.
I guess nobody waters the plant here.
We overwatered the plant. Is that the bird? It sounds like a bird. Oh no, it's Joyce. Hello.
Seeing you again? Made me remember so much. I know these photos don't measure up to your work, Max.
My favorite photographers probably take pictures similar to yours. You make David happy, Joyce.
He wants us all to be happy, Max. He's just not great at showing it.
I don't think I can rock this outfit like Rachel.
You have your own cool style.
Wowzer. I totally remember that day.
I can't even see what it is.
William took this picture with his instant camera. it was the last picture he ever took. He had his car out right after this, and...
I know, Joyce. I'm sorry.
I didn't show you this to be morbid. In fact, I want you to have this. This was when my baby was so full of life and light.
Hand it in.
She was hopeful, positive.
Hand it in.
Everything she's not today.
She's
this
hopeful.
Was the last time I ever saw Chloe truly happy.
Yeah, that's fair enough. Oh, God.
Did you guys have a bonding session about how fucked up I am?
Yeah, pretty
much. It's not always about you.
Chloe, please. It's too early to start picking a fight. Eat instead.
I'll keep the warden busy while you go peek in the garage.
Now stop whispering or I'll know you're talking about me.
Stop being so nosy, Mother. Geez, I can't do anything around here without everybody getting up in my shit.
No one can even joke with you, Chloe. You fly off the handle like that.
Excuse me, I have to use the bathroom.
Sure, run off and pee when you should back me up.
Now who's being paranoid? Just listen to yourself.
Nobody else does.
That's a stupid plan. Why am I in here?
I do need to get into David's computer. He's gotta be hiding shit. No shit, it needs a password. How about step douche? Try again. I need more clues.
Joyce. Nom.
Maybe okay. I could try stepdad for the password.
Doubt it. Let's try it.
Oh, shit balls.
Tell you what, let's look around everything first.
Nothing to see here.
Let's look around the entire place first and see if there's anything more obvious as a password. That
I could try the license number for the password.
No. Not in a million years.
Huh. Maybe this ID number might work.
Nope.
Chloe can't get another gun now. Unless she steals it back from Frank.
Hmm. Switch that off, because that will make it obvious we're in here.
Naturally, David would buy a heavy duty. I can even see the combination. That might be a useful password.
7171.
Nothing in it.
TVs, no. See, I want to think he's a good guy, but then I keep remembering about the,
Looks like David has read this a lot. What did he learn?
Like the cameras in the house and all that sort of stuff, so... No.
Obviously, David's parents care about him. That date might be a good password.
Yeah, that might... Yeah.
Cute. Can't picture David driving Joyce around with this on the car.
Oh, I can.
That's cute. Could be a password here.
Hero. Dude has a god complex. Of course it's hero.
Even David Madsen might be an angel to somebody else. Now the car looks ready to roll. This is a better hobby for David than surveillance.
Well, the sun visor.
Joyce might as well have wrote, "Let's get married." That might be a useful password.
That is a good one. 11:27:08. Okay. How many passwords do you reckon we have attempts? Personal. No, that's always ID numbers. Try that one.
Score! Max the Hacker strikes again.
I know! I know!
Spoiler alert. Rachel definitely hooked up with Frank. But why does David care?
Because he wants to protect Chloe even though he's fucking weird.
Instead of stalking Kate, David could have helped her.
She knows her Bible, it's not drugs. Helping to torturous growing man with grow teeth. Drugs. He summed that up with guilty.
This is so bullshit. Wrong. Oh, creepy bastard.
Yep, now I'm weird. Now that's weird.
I better tell Chloe about this now. It's just one more thing to make her sad and mad.
That is more than a little bit creepy. Hey, Joyce.
Oh, I should know that Chloe can't get through an hour without creating drama.
All right, where you go?
Nice breakfast.
Hi.
You back already?
I have to take a nap after writing up vandalism reports last night.
What happened?
Some little shit-ass punks broke into the swimming pool. This is what happens at these PC bullshit colleges. Entitled students taking over the campus.
Do you know for sure it was black whale students?
Who else would do it? And I'm gonna bust them.
What's the point? Dude, they're kids having fun. Hi.
I figured you'd be here. Is that your Rachel Amber Halloween costume?
You know more about her than me.
No, you and Chloe think you know more than anybody. Like all teenagers.
Leave Max alone, David. Stop threatening students.
He threatens them with surveillance cameras, so he can spy on everybody. Like he spies on all of us here.
Don't start, Chloe. Not now.
Yeah, I'm just always starting shit, right? You're a total paranoid, David.
Not now, Chloe.
You used to call me a loser for getting kicked out of Blackwell. So who's the loser now, David? Who haven't you accused or harassed? Between your investigations into Rachel and Kate, what have you done besides get in trouble?
Nah, after the shit I just seen in the garage, I can't support him.
You're a bully, David. I saw you harass Kate Marsh when she was going through hell. You could have totally helped her. Everybody at Blackwell is a suspect to you, except for Nathan Prescott. That's why the students and faculty don't like you. You even threatened me. I do respect your service, but you don't respect anybody.
You were smoking pot in Chloe's room. That's illegal.
So is spying on people in your family and at your work. Why do you have photos of Kate Marsh and Rachel Amber in your files anyway?
What? Is this true, Max?
Yes, David. Why do you have these files at all? I find this very disturbing.
I do not have to take this kind of interrogation. Not from you punks.
Maybe you should calm down.
Oh, you're turning on me now, huh? Of course, women always stick together. Well, screw you.
David, you better go to a hotel until we figure this out.
You can't kick me out of my own home.
It's my home, David. Paid for and in my name. You know the law, right?
Bye-bye.
I thought I knew a lot of things. Like when I'm out flanked.
Have a nice day.
Chloe, for once, just please shut up.
Yeah.
I hope Joyce doesn't hate me for tearing into David.
I don't give a shit.
Max, don't beat yourself up. David earned this all by himself. Understand?
Not talking to you. I don't give a shit about you.
Max, that gave me chills. And you better not rewind this one.
It's just not happening. It isn't happening. Don't worry about it. We're done here. Let's go. We won this one, Chloe. Might as well take the victory.
Listen, when I went through David's laptop, I found pictures of Rachel and Frank. Being more than friends.
Right, no way, Max. She was just posing to tease Frank.
If you're not gonna believe me, why don't we check out what Frank has in his RV?
What's that gonna prove?
Frank has Rachel's bracelet. What else does he have in there?
Motherfucker better not have anything, for his sake. Let's check the door. Frank gets so wasted, he sometimes forgets to lock it.
He's got a dog, though.
I can't believe you hung out with him.
Not anymore. We have to be casual ninjas here. Shitballs. Okay, here's the plan. I'll go to the diner and distract Frank by telling him I have his money, but he needs to come with me. Then you come in and rewind so Frank doesn't see me. Then you can tell Frank he needs to check out his RV, and then you rewind after you get the key, and...
Chloe, I got this. I'll be right back.
Don't let my epic plan get in the way of yours. I'll try to scrounge up a Scooby snack to distract his mangy mutt.
Now to find a quick and easy way to snag Frank's keys.
Hello? Do you want to come back home? Alright, so where should come from then to come back home? That's not helping. I gotta go in there and deal with him, don't I? Okay.
Good lord, bacon. I'm ready to nosh again. Ugh, but I need to get those keys from Frank.
Nice work, Warren.
You have serious balls, little girl. But hanging out with Chloe, playing with guns, and dressing up like Rachel doesn't make you cool or tough. What the fuck do you want? Take a picture of me and I'll break your fucking camera.
How do you know these are Rachel's clothes?
Because she looks beautiful in them and you look like ass. You're lucky I just took that gun from you.
Grab your keys and let's check out your RV.
Let's not. You fucking creep me out.
In other words, Max, no keys.
Well, that was a stupid plan, you said.
Or even Nathan. And then go all Groundhog Day on them until I get the info I need.
All right. Let's see
Rachel.
The devil.
Whatever the fuck.
Oh,
look. Max Amber. Nice outfit. By the way, thanks for getting me fucking expelled, you tweed bitch. You're lucky this is a public place.
Considering we're in a public diner with a police officer right over there, you shouldn't advertise your rage, Prescott.
Oh, yeah? You shouldn't have bitch snitched on me to that fucked up principal.
What does next mean? Next. Yeah.
I bet Frank hooked you and Rachel Amber up with party supplies.
Nice try. Rachel partied like a fiend on her own. More than me.
I doubt that.
Like you would know, virgin. Even that pig over there knows Rachel hung out more with Frank. I mean, don't talk to the cop about that, dumbass.
Try interrogating somebody else, Lieutenant Caulfield.
He's just keen. So let's go. Is there any point in going back? Let's just use it on the cop.
How you doing, Maxine? I'm so sorry you had to be up there with Kate when she, you know.
I love how the TV's actually going.
We're proud of you for going up there.
That's quite impressive.
Thanks, Officer Barry. I know you guys deal with this stuff way more than me, but it is hard to deal with.
I'm glad you're representing Blackwell Academy.
Rachel and Frank.
Nathan said that Rachel Amber represents Blackwell with Frank Bowers.
Bowers ain't no student anymore. Sadly, he does represent one side of Arcadia Bay. I want you to stay out of his orbit, okay? Him and that rabid mutt.
I heard something about Frank Bowers and his puppy. My boy does love his dog.
Especially when the dog is your personal drooling bodyguard. You can bet he trained that poor thing on blood.
Gross. I wouldn't bet. Where did he get the pup?
Frank used to bet on dog fights. Now, to his credit, he had a revelation. He saved a bunch of the dogs, kept one for himself. He's still a creep.
Yep.
Didn't let Chloe stay away, right?
You got it. Let's go talk to Frank about the dog. Because this is how we work. Save dogs.
You act so scary, but you did save all those dogs.
One, I'm not acting. Two, who told you about the dogs?
It's actually a great story. You're an animal lover. Could I pet the doggy? I could go grab him from your RV right now.
I won't even let you pick up the dog shit. Besides, you don't want a leash. You want these keys right here. Look at your eyes dilate. You're worse than a junkie, Max. But no fix for you.
So he has your debt.
I just wanted to see what would happen if I did this.
I'm gonna kill you.
You're gonna try.
You eat like a pig. Try the floor.
I was eating those beans. Are you fucking insane? I was eating those beans!
Ugh.
My work here is done here, Frank. Frank Bauer stars in A Faceful of Beans.
I'm afraid I'll have to take your keys now, asshole.
You did not just do that. Give me back my keys, bitch. Give me my keys now!
Okay, how do we sabotage him? Gonna have to rewind past the conversation with him.
Key brought. Now back to Chloe.
Oh yeah. Does that mean there's two keys now? Why is Alyssa here? Hello, Alyssa.
Are you kidding me?
Every time.
Me?
Alyssa, watch out!
Quit thinking, Max.
I missed her in the second episode. I'm not going to miss her again.
I should have known. The amazing Spider-Max.
I couldn't have done it without Frank. Now let's get in and out.
You'll need this, Max.
Why do I have to have it?
On your mark, get set, throw!
Get the treat, boy!
I think we just made that dog our bitch. Get it?
Now we can snoop in peace. But let's not waste time.
Okay.
The doggy is busy now, but he might come back.
Yeah, but if we throw it towards the road, he's gonna die. Didn't mean to do that. If you throw it towards... What's that? Okay. Okay. Well. Breaking up the RV. Seems like a good place to end the episode, actually. Seeing as it could all go wrong after this, but right now, we're riding a high. We beat David, just beat Frank. We're kind of winning for once in this game. Or I feel like we are, which means it's probably all going to go to shit in the next episode. So I'm going to end it here before that happens. So, thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please give it a like and subscribe for more like it. And, yeah, see you next time in Life is Strange.